It's $20,000 prize money. If it was easier to be $20, I'd have girls do it.
Come on, Lake, go for it! Can't you do anything right?
I'll beat him.
Beat him?
You just don't like me beating him.
With a fair bloody start, you couldn't beat him on the best day you ever had.
You want to beat the old man? You got to beat me.
Look up, world! Yeah, I'm a fighter, sick and tired of dreaming. Well, it might be long before he's gonna be free.
You couldn't match him and you couldn't beat him, and so you tried to cripple him, didn't you?
Yes!
You've got to win it, Adam.
I will.
When I'm
Lad os gå ind og hilse på Gregor.
Ja. Du går først.
Jorden bliver dobbelt så meget værd. Der kommer til at vokse en helt lille by op der.
Og fru Hannibal ved slet ikke noget?
Ikke nu.
Jeg vil ikke lære at stoppe pølser.
Det skulle din far lige høre.
Husarmesteren. Det er mig. Ja.
Jeg vil bare meddele dem, at vi kommer op til dem på weekend. Det er bare noget, du bilder dig ind.
Jeg sov Christoffer i nat. Det er nok for mig.
Dilettant.
Pølser igen!
Pølser igen.
En pølse skal serveres med følelse. Uden savs, smuld og strøgelse. Og på trætårnet sølv. Medister er jo straks noget trister, hvis man ikke får øl. La 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 la.
Nothing like it, Scout. But most people still think of Alaska as all ice, snow, and Eskimos. Not to mention polar bears. Exactly.
Can you find this man?
It looks like Dave's. That's the same kind of shirt he was wearing.
Hiya, Lassie. We're gonna have a lot of fun together. Look, bald eagles. Lassie. Just got too wet to fly.
In our own building?
Sons of bitches, get your asses out of here! Break your neck!
Now what in hell are the cops for?
Are we just supposed to give up?
They are helpless.
Keep it home, it's all right, I'm okay! Jamie, go home!
They are angry.
Who did this to you?
We've had a murder, Dr. Julian. What more does it take?
Now, they must fight fire. With fire.
We hired a security guard.
Really?
Charlie. His name is John Mack. I will have him call you.
The time has come for the Guardian.
First thing we do, change the locks, redistribute new keys, cancel all deliveries.
I want every junkie in the neighborhood to know that we are off limits.
One thing for sure, he won't be back.
He is trusted.
For the first time, we feel safe around here.
Who left that door open? That door's not to be left open at any time.
He is respected. He is feared.
Yeah, but there was a shot.
Yes, sir, I had to defend myself.
He is their secret weapon in the war against crime.
Hasn't anybody been listening to me? The man is dangerous.
What's your problem, Mr. Hyatt? Are you suggesting he's trigger happy?
There's something bothering you.
Yes, there is something bothering me. I want you out of here.
You may not realize it, sir. But you're making a mistake.
Martin Sheen and Louis Gossett Jr., Academy Award winner from An Officer and a Gentleman, in a role of frightening power. The Guardian.
John!
He's watching over you. But who's watching The Guardian?
Don't you worry about a thing.
Spænding og atmosfæren under eljagten skildres mesterligt i Jaryl Bergs film Jagtlykke. Alt fra træningsskydningen på elbanen til jægernes venten og hundenes gøen, når byttet dukker op.
En kort tid
ligger markerne grønne neden for Grønlands mægtige indlandsis. Der går to grønlændere på jagt efter den vildren, som findes der. Her møder du de uendelige vidder i en vildmark, som nærmest er upåvirket af mennesker. Fiskelykke indeholder to prisbelønnede film, som for nylig er indspillet i Nordamerika. De handler om det restaurerede og enestående fiskeri i Orons store søer. Fiskepladser, hvor sportsfiskere årligt fanger mere end 17.000 tons laksefisk. Fiskelykke skildrer sportsfiskeriet, når det er bedst. actionladet og fint afvejet, morsomt og spændende og engagerende for hele familien. Marlo Järnqvist har været chef for den svenske stats hundeskole og har de seneste 30 år været internationalt kendt som dommer for alle hunderasser. I hundeskolen er det Marlo Järnqvist, som instruerer og giver gode råd. Vi følger valpen Sanka, fra hun hentes på kennelen, til hun bliver en ganske dygtig og velopdragen ung hund. Vi får at vide, hvad man bør tænke på, før man køber en valp, hvordan en valp skal behandles, hvordan den bliver stueren, og andre vigtige ting, som giver en rar hund. Hundeskolen. En film, som alle hundeejere bør se.